God damn it, feel good to see people up on it. This situation ain't accidental.
What is up, guys? I'm the Kitty Corn Kid.
I want to just educate kids so they're prepared for the future.
About Bitcoin, because Bitcoin is really cool cryptocurrency. Now there's like thousands of others, tens of thousands, I think, and now Bitcoin was always the OG, like original cryptocurrency. So we just like to know what your opinion is, and yeah, it's really, really nice. Bitcoin's really nice.
Guys,
don't be shy. Go comment down below what's your favorite Bitcoin.
I think there's some out there, but they don't want to talk about it. Why do you think that is?
I think they're scared of showing their opinion because there's lots of people that don't like Bitcoin, and they're scared of being destroyed out there in like a argument. So maybe that's why they're scared of showing their opinion. But here, you don't think you'll be destroyed by me about Bitcoin, because like I'm just an 11-year-old kid with my sister nine, who's 9 years old, and we're not going to destroy you. So we like any opinion. So tell us if you love Bitcoin, don't like it, what do you think is going to happen in the future, how are you doing with Bitcoin, and yeah, any opinion counts, so these are all the people that are here. These are all the people that are watching.
There's some Filipinos on there. Filipinos love Bitcoin.
What?
14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21.
Filipinos love Bitcoin.
Filipinos love Bitcoin.
There's 26 people, astronauts, on the moon.
So right now, there's 26 people live actually like playing in the game and like participating. But then, if you join, there's probably a lot of people just watching it. So there's probably like hundreds on here that haven't pressed the join button. Because it only shows your character if you press join. So yeah, maybe that's why. Look, guys. 56 minutes for it to get to 99.99. It took like 73.
So long to do this.
1, 12, 300, 1, 4, 1.
This is the music. It's a me theme.
My name
dun,
is...
Dun, 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 dun.
So you have a couple...
What's 1917 GMT?
Dun, 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 dun,
dun. So, like every 2 minutes, welcome everyone that just logs in and say, hey, welcome, what you guys are doing?
So you have Yadrunka, so this is cool. You used to live near Yadrunka, Kamea. Do you remember? In Saskatoon.
Who's Yadrunka?
Remember? She used to live down the street from Lola.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
And, Yaya Hernandez, you know these people better than I can explain to the kids.
And Tita Kathy?
Tita Yaya is here and say hello.
Hi.
So
she's here.
Wait,
watching.
What are you doing?
She's watching here right now. That's cool.
Wait, is this one?
Right now, we're doing the countdown for the Bitcoin halving. There's 55 minutes left. And
what is a Bitcoin halving?
The
what
Bitcoin halving is when the Bitcoin reward, when you mine a block, gets cut in half. And basically, you get half the reward, and Bitcoin becomes more scarce, but that means it could go higher in value because, as you know, on here at Earth, the less people there are, the less resource, the more valuable it is, like diamonds or like emeralds, for example.
This is the one that I'm wearing.
These are our merch. It sounds like I have auto tune. These are our merch. So,
yeah.
At the halving,
you're going to be giving those away.
At the halving, we're going to give these away, guys. So if you like big flabby shirts, or if you can fit in these, make sure to leave a comment if you like it, and if you want the CryptoCoin Kid with a little Bitcoin in there, and a proof of work with a
another Bitcoin
with a QR code, and a mining thing. So
mining thing.
If you want to comment, just like we'll send these to you, and if you like them, so yeah, these are what these are for. Here, there's still 53 minutes, so we're gonna be here quite a while. 53 minutes. If you want these guys, please leave a comment, because these are great shirts. They're our merch. We're going to probably be coming out with some new ones very shortly. But these are the original CryptoCoin Kid shirts. Proof of work one with the Bitcoin QR code and a mining pickaxe.
And the CryptoCoin Kid.
Does it look like I'm singing, guys?
Okay, still 53 minutes.
Okay, so what can you do to pass the time? You can beatbox here, and then you can say a rap.
Okay.
Go this way.
We are here,
but with the happening, we want to see what is happening with Bitcoin around in an hour. We're going to see, watch it bloom like a flower. We're going to see the thing cut in half, but we don't even care about the wrath. We with Bitcoin for 3 whole years, and we are close to being near. This is Bitcoin, the original crypto. Yeah, we know we haven't been slow. Yeah, this is really cool, but you all are canceled because you aren't going to school. Yeah. So like that rap? Leave a comment down below. If you like it?
Mine.
Don't like it.
Still 52 minutes now. 51, I think.
Let's take a nap.
Done. So if you want these shirts, leave a comment.
Yeah, if you want these shirts, this.
CryptoCoin Kid and Proof of Work. You can look at them if you want to examine them further. And Kea, do you know the game Battleship? Wanna play?
Oh, by the way, they're kicked off of YouTube.
What?
They're kicked off of YouTube.
For what?
Because YouTube won't let them do anything.
What do you mean, kicked off?
Yeah, everyone's getting kicked off of YouTube and talks about crypto. Let's talk about that.
So, like,
let's talk about freedom. Let's talk about the freedom to pay people without the government and banks telling you what you can do. Yeah, I got something for you, man. No, just the live session. There you go. That's better.
Oh, so just live? You can't go live?
Well, yeah, you're fine on Facebook.
Here we have a Bitcoin golden shirt. If you like Bitcoin golden shirts, I think we got that at conference. And here we have a bunch of different shirts, a pile. Let's see if we can find new shirts. So here is the another CryptoCoin Kid one that has subscribed, but the B is from Bitcoin, of course. And I'm the Mad Hatter with a bunch of things. And yeah, it's really cool. So, 50 minutes now. It's real nice. So, I need to do something.
Let's do another round.
You never saw anything. What's up, guys? I am the Magic Key Man. If you like merch, you want to pick the point here. If you don't like that, well, looky here.
I found something in my hat.
Something in my hat. The proof of work. If you like the proof of work, leave a comment if you want it. Oh, what else was in there? Give me back my hat. So right now, guys, lots of people are being kicked off of YouTube or live sessions because they're talking about crypto. And it's kind of sad because lots of people that are talking about crypto are being kicked off of YouTube.
Crypto.
So Dai, what is the other information, Dai? We got actually kicked off of YouTube? Or did we just kick off of live sessions?
We got kicked off of live.
Oh, we can't do any live things?
We just
got kicked off of live sessions, but some people get kicked off fully, but we still love Bitcoin, and even though YouTube might ban people that talk about Bitcoin, we still like Bitcoin and cryptocurrency. So yeah, we will still support Bitcoin and cryptocurrency, even if YouTube might ban our whole entire channel. We can still talk about it and everything. So thank you for all the people that have been supporting us during this
unfortunate time.
Or this very hard time. So thank you to the thousands
of... Is it really a hard time?
For most people.
Some people, they like staying at home.
Thank you for being a supporter of this channel. If you have for like,
what are you doing?
Thousands of years.
Are you
thank you for supporting us for thousands of years. And thank you for being the number one supporter of the CryptoCoin Kid channel on YouTube. So thank you. Okay, do you like burritos or tacos?
Yeah, I love them.
So this is the most important question. Burritos or tacos?
Choose wisely.
Choose wisely.
48 minutes, guys. 48 minutes. But I still have a fancy hat on. And who did the block was found? There's 5 blocks left, guys. Woo! 5 more blocks left, guys. Crazy. It's really crazy out there. And we've been here for almost 30 minutes now. Well, before we start, now we've been here for about 10 minutes. And there's now 5 blocks left. Probably in the next like 10, 20 minutes, there's gonna be another block found.
So you're live on your Twitter. What's all this chaos?
I pulled in it for no reason. Why did I do this?
We have all of our clothes and our merch. We need to put them tightly.
Proof of work.
We have our
proof of work.
This is what the proof of work looks.
You're giving out a ton of this stuff, right?
Yeah, we're giving out a ton of this.
You guys to move over here.
Come on, kids, subscribe.
Especially Thea, because she's not in the...
Because if you want any of these, just leave a comment. It's literally that easy for you to get a nice felt soft shirt. And just leave a comment if you want one of these, guys.
Leave a comment.
Really nice.
And you're going to get it.
Do you want to do a folding championship?
So remind those that are logging on, if you have kids or grandkids, tell them to watch right now.
Guys, if you have kids or grandkids, or great-grandkids, or potentially great-great-grandkids, make sure to tell them to be watching if they don't have school or any like activities, which likely isn't. Tell them to come on over and come with us because we're going to be here for quite a while. And there's lots of time to see us. So make sure to come around.
And now, Camille, what can you tell your aunts that want to get into crypto right now?
Yeah, you had to come over your aunts and ask, like, hey, how do we buy Bitcoin? And it's like, okay, everyone's suddenly interested. What's the big deal? What would you tell them?
I would tell them that you should probably firstly get an account on CoinSquare, I think it is.
Coinbase Gemini.
And you should first get that because you can't really mine any Bitcoin or do anything with that. And then after you could put it into it. You have to put some real money into it to actually put into Bitcoin.
And then
you could put like $10, $20 into it. You don't have to have a lot. You don't have to put lots of money. It's just if you just want an extra investment inside of you, you just need to get an account. If you want to just get an extra like investment or an asset, you should probably just find an account. You can easily look it up if you find crypto accounts. You can find which ones are safe and which ones are not very safe. And you can look at Coinbase and other things. So yeah.
Hey, you're live on Twitter. Say hi to the Twitter people.
Hi, tweeters. How are you guys? We're live to you.
And if you have any kids.
If you have any kids or grandkids or great grandkids, come on, tell them down because we're going to be here for the next 47 minutes about and we're going to be counting down the Bitcoin happening. And if you don't know what the Bitcoin happening is, it's basically when Bitcoin's.
When the miners
reward, whenever they get a block, it's split in half. And basically, there's less of there, but it can be higher in value because the less of there is something else. Scarcity equals more value. So that's why, come on down, come watch us, and be counting down until Bitcoin is cut in half. And if you have any kids, grandkids, whatever, tell them to attend here. Same with you, Facebook. You can also bring
Facebookers.
Facebookers can also come. You can bring your grandkids, your kids, and they can come down and watch us. Have some fun while we're watching, and we're gonna do a few activities during it, and it's gonna be really fun, guys. So, thank you for sticking around the people that are here right now, and there's now 45 minutes left.
Hello, this is Kayla with Magic Fish.
Hi, y'all. Come here.
Today, I have.
Hello, guys. Okay, do you want what?
So click who the watcher is right now and just ask them what they
Hey guys, do you know anything about Bitcoin? If you do, go comment down below.
See my magical hat and put it inside.
So, what was your guys' opinion about Bitcoin? What do you like about it? Do you not like it? Just tell your opinion down, or you can say it live. It doesn't matter. 5 blocks left, 44 minutes, still lots.
49 seconds.
And you still need to do lots of stuff, so. Hello, tweeters. And
the Facebookers.
And thanks for sticking around with us. If you are here right now, watching us on this very interesting Monday morning. So, hope you're enjoying your day. Hope you had a great lunch or breakfast, depending on where you live. And we are counting down the Bitcoin halving. If you don't know what the Bitcoin halving is, you can either watch one of my videos on the CryptoCoin Kid YouTube channel. It's called the Bitcoin halving.
And go subscribe and smash that like button.
Of course. And make sure to leave a comment if you like Bitcoin. Or if you're new to it and you're kind of a newbie, make sure to
A newbie.
What's a newbie? Explain that.
A newbie is like they just started with it, I think.
That's a newbie, but if you're, some people call a noob is basically like, they're very, very new to it. A newbie is just like a regular person that's new to it. But a noob is like very bad at it, and like, they're not only new to it, they're just like, they're like kind of undereducated about it. So if you're a noob or a newbie, make sure to learn more on my YouTube channel to learn about Bitcoin. And you can become a prosy or a pro on Bitcoin if you learn more. So now there's 23 minutes and someone's spamming balloons. Lots is happening.
ETA OD 0 hours, 43 minutes, and 10 seconds.
99.9979% and then it's 99.7. And it says 99.998. So that means there's going to be another 10 minutes and then it's 99.999. So it's really going to be cool, guys, when it happens. And make sure to be watching. If you have kids or grandkids, make sure to come. And it's going to be really cool. So.
I had a cough.
Oops. Oh. Ow. Oh.
Oh.
I saw the land in the far away place. For the Khan Kabul.
Why don't you guys talk about the very first time, your very first video, and everything that you kind of learned about? Go ahead.
Okay, so our very first video was about what is Bitcoin? It was Kamea.
And Kia made a few sneak peeks. She wasn't as like in the video as me, because for the next like 5 or 4 videos, she wasn't very in it. But now she's like very like into the thing. And now Kia's like one of like the best known members of our channel.
And make sure to subscribe if you didn't. Go subscribe right now at our YouTube channel, CryptoCoin.
The first video, it kind of like slowly, because the funny thing is, there's almost half the number of likes as there is dislikes, because there's like over like 200 dislikes, but there's still a lot of people that really like Bitcoin and are new to it that gave a lot of likes. So thank you to those people that really supported us in the beginning, because we've been around for quite a while. When I was a little kid, I made a few videos and a few like acting videos, but we've really been doing like some real things now, and it's been really fun, guys, doing on this journey. Probably have over like 59 videos on my channel now, and a lot of videos are like here. It's really crazy that we're now attending the first halving that we have, and these only happen every 4 years, guys. Bitcoin's only had 3, and it's been around for like 11 years now.
At first, tell us about the YouTube journey, like how there was different comments, and then now to where it is.
So in the beginning, I saw a lot of like kind of troll comments, and like there's comments that were like, are like cringy, and they were like,
it's because
doing a bunch of funny
sometimes
things. The intro
sometimes a little bit of
but it's the first video. The first video always will be a tad bit cringy.
Yeah, it can.
Every single person.
Well, all the comments, you can actually get better by them. They can, say a few things and.
But it's kind of our type of chat is kind of limited due to the new YouTube rules. COPPA or Kappa, I think. COPPA, and now you can't really comment on our videos unless it's like changed. But if you're a kid channel, no one can comment on your videos, which is kind of like to support like mean comments or stuff or personal information like doing. But you can still contact us on our Twitter or Instagram and all of the different things that we do on, and it's been lots of cool things that we've been doing because now that we've been doing it, we talked about Satoshi Nakamoto, talked about blockchain, talked about Bitcoin, talked about Ethereum, and all these other things ever since we started with that one Bitcoin video that went mildly viral with 37,000 views, and it was really crazy at that time. Because four blocks, guys! Four blocks have been round! Four blocks! Oh, I think I know what happens. Every 10 minutes, a block is found. So basically, at 30 minutes, a new block will be found. 99.98 Kea. Four blocks. Wow. 39 minutes left. And
so describe what's happening right now. So you have all these supercomputers around competing to solve block.
So right now, all over the world, there's thousands of supercomputers and people or miners that are trying to get in and find the new block that is trying to happen right now during the happening. Because during the happening, like a few like airdrops happen and a few like valuable blocks get blocked. And each time someone finds it, they get a cut of the money. And it's basically like a race to the finish. And it's basically just like a giant like race car track, but the race car track is like thousands of meters long with millions of thousands of cars. And then it's basically just a race to find each block.
Yeah.
And that's basically what's happening right
so
now.
So it's each like time, it's like you're like
each time you heard
like go and then everyone just said,
yeah.
Oh, we have to mine like our like
Bitcoin. It's just like solving a puzzle. It's like each puzzle you get a different thing. Like the first one could be like a Rubik's Cube and the second one could be like an actual puzzle. And it's basically just a different, like you just have to code it. And you gotta like, lots of people are just like hooked up on every single timer that there is and like waiting.
There's only six people.
Well, there's still lots of people like unconnected. But basically if you have this, you can basically, if you're a miner, you can basically find new blocks. And each minute, a new person is trying to find a block. And right now, all the people are gone because they're probably trying to find new blocks. Because the time is running out, guys. It's not like,
it's only
47
minutes and
49 seconds. So basically, you just gotta be quick and the first person to grab it. That's basically what it is. It's just a race to grab the thing. And that's what this mining Bitcoin happening is. Right now there's about six people right there live.
Yep.
And 99.99% done. If you don't know what the Bitcoin happening is, it's basically Bitcoin's reward.
And
for
if you
each block you mine, it's split in half, but the less there is, the more valuable it is.
And
so it's kind of like a win. It's really good. So that's
really
why.
Good. Okay. And if you wanted to learn more about the happening, please check out our other video and come back quick because it's
37 more minutes. So you can quickly like watch a few videos if you're new to this, then you can become a little bit more known.
And subscribe while you're on.
Yeah, make sure to subscribe and hit that like button. So here we are waiting another 5 more minutes until
37 minutes later.
And
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You wrap this time, Pia.
Oh.
My name is Kamea. I'm rapping by myself, and I look like an elf.
This is really true. Yeah, I know. Yeah, he likes dancing in the snow.
Wait. And he looks like an elf.
Okay, Kea, you do the beatboxing.
Do it.
We're buying a Bitcoin, have our name, the rocket's on the launch, but then we don't know how to do, our shell is called a conch.
Whoa!
That just happened.
Look how many more people joined.
Guys, lots of people.
There's a ton of people that just joined right now at this second.
Yeah, because right now there's 12.5 was the reward for Bitcoin currently, but when the Bitcoin halving happens, it's gonna be 6.25 reward for mining.
Six?
So it's basically exactly
two
and a half.
2.5.
And now 9.9981565.
Okay.
Hey,
it's going
Twitter.
So fast.
Look, Twitter, Facebook, and Twitter, and Facebook. Hello, Twitter.
And guys, if you wanna go comment down below what's your favorite Bitcoin.
Do you like Bitcoin? Do you not like Bitcoin?
And also,
do you like
Bitcoin?
What do you like about Bitcoin? What do you not like about it? It's fine, we like any opinion because we're not going to do anything. We're just an 11-year-old and a 9-year-old having some fun. So just leave your opinion in the comments. We like any opinion. Send it to you Twitter and Facebook. So make sure to leave a comment because we love our viewers' response. Here we have 30 more minutes. Wait, Kea, it's happening quicker because look Kea, there's just 34 minutes. So that means before the end, there has to be at least one mine. Oh, it's gonna happen in the next 4 minutes.
15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Yeah, there is just 3 more minutes. 33 more minutes. Hello, all the people watching. The people watching. There is
Facebook.
Thank you all.
And the
thank you for
Twitter.
The two people I see so far watching, and the one person watching on Twitter. Thank you to all the people taking some time out of their day to watch us count down the Bitcoin happening using this awesome website. And right now,
the question is, how many do you think people actually know about
it? Oh, from a scale to 1 to 10, I feel like most people, they know about a 5.5 because there's still lots because most people just know the basics, like Bitcoin's a cryptocurrency, like you can basically digital money, but lots of people don't know like the like deep information, like there's a halving like each 4 years, Bitcoin gets cut in half and all that other stuff, and basically there's so much more to learn about Bitcoin that you can know, and that's why we made our channel simpler. And we basically explain it in a very simple way that even a kid could learn. So that's why we do it. Oh, thanks. Thanks, Toru. Thanks for watching, Toru.
Yeah.
And being there. You too. And we are still here. We are watching. We're doing the Bitcoin halving. Counting down, 32 minutes left, and 99.99% done.
20
Thank
seconds.
You for all the support you are giving, guys. Thanks.
I can just whistle.
And now there is 2 people watching on Twitter, and about 3 people watching. Nice. This is awesome, guys. Yay. Thanks to all the different people. Thanks, Tita Lisa, for being here. And thanks Toru for watching. Thanks all my family for being here.
Why do Filipinos love Bitcoin?
Probably because it's like a good investment and it's a nice way to like invest your money because it's like the future. And Filipinos really like investing in the future because like they do like all the, they mostly invest in the futuristic stuff and they're usually the first investors that do it and they have the most faith whenever they. We're going to be giving away this CryptoCoin Kid shirt to you, Tita Lisa, now. That is our first giveaway of the video. So now, first we give away
live
to you.
Video.
First live to the live video. For you, Tita Lisa, going to give away one. The same size. 29 minutes left. 59.9985. It's closer.
Like.
One person watching on Twitter.
It's one and two people.
There's two people watching right now and a bunch of other people. Thanks, Tita Lisa. And now there's 29 minutes left. Still. Thanks, Tita Lisa. Hi. All the people that are watching. Three people watching right now. Hello, everybody. How are you? And 29 minutes, 30 seconds. So about 29 minutes, 29 seconds. Oopsie. And let's see, guys. Kayla, what do you want to do? See if anyone else is here.
There's only three people.
Three people watching right now, and one person watching on Twitter. We still see you, Twitter.
You asked this.
How are you?
Based on how many people know about Bitcoin, how early do you think this is?
How early?
Early?
What does early mean? Like, what?
Early? You don't know what early means.
Early?
Early. The early bird gets the worm.
Well, maybe this is a little early. I think early means like how new they are to this. So like maybe lots of people watching are like new to Bitcoin and all that stuff. If you don't know what we're waiting for the Bitcoin halving, which is going to split Bitcoin in half. The value is going to be from 12.5 Bitcoin reward to 6.25 as a reward. Basically, this happens every four years in Bitcoin.
So it's a big deal for the Bitcoin.
This is the third one.
It's a big deal for the Bitcoin people.
And basically, it's going to be split in half from 12.5 to 6.25, and each 4 years is gonna be split in half again and again and again. So that's basically what we're waiting for.
Every 4 years.
Yes, and there's about 26 more minutes left, and it's really nice here. Oh, two people watching on Twitter. Hello, Twitter. How
Hello,
are you?
Hello, second person.
And there's
very nice. Okay, so one person watching right now.
Tita Lisa's like friend, Marissa, is asking, what are you guys waiting for?
We told.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. You gotta tell it again.
Okay. We are talking about, we're waiting for the Bitcoin halving for it to be split in half. It's basically gonna go for 12.5 Bitcoin, and then it's gonna be split in half to 6.25. And it basically happens every 4 years, it's going to be split in half. So it's a very big deal for like
for the Bitcoin people.
For the Bitcoin people. So that's basically what it does. So, oh, cool. You just heard it.
Are the Bitcoin people weird?
No.
Well, some people think they're weird that they are investing in the new like futuristic technology. It might seem a little weird because there's this old story about how the first car, it was very like, no one cared about the new car that this guy made. And they always said, get a horse, man. We kept doing that. And then it was actually the future. And little did he know, due to his first invention, that everyone and nobody uses horses. So it was probably just another one of those moments. And
plus, if you want to learn more about Bitcoin, go check out our channel at Crypto Kid.
And you might even win one of these shirts. Very nice, and these could be one of your rewards for sticking around with us.
Okay, one more time to the NFTs. If you want to buy Bitcoin, this is what you
do. Oh, okay. Aunties, if you want to learn about and how you buy Bitcoin, first of all, if you want to invest in it, you have to get a wallet, and you can go to a bunch of things like CoinSquare or Coinbase. You can basically just look up the safe and secure versions, and that's how you can invest in Bitcoin. And after that, you just, there's probably an option if you find a good one. There's probably an option that you can choose to invest or to put in real money, because there's probably like two options, like how much Bitcoin you have or whatever wallet you have, like Monero, Ethereum, etc. And you basically can invest in each one, and you can do more research about it if you want to learn more about each one. If you don't really aren't settled on Bitcoin, you can learn about that. Smaller size probably fits around 9 to 12 year old. 9 to 12 year old or 9 to 13 year old, and if you, that's a smaller size. And that's basically how you can invest in Bitcoin. If you find a wallet,
how did you start learning and investing in Bitcoin?
Oh, we started learning and investing in Bitcoin probably around 3 years ago, and it all started when I started. My dad told me about it, and then we started learning and going down.
And then we started making a YouTube channel that keep going up and up and up and up.
And then my first video, it kind of went mildly viral, and it got 37,000 views, and it was really crazy and a momentous time for me. And the first time we invested, we had on my YouTube channel, you can see that we had lots of partnerships with like Index and Bunk and Bitbo. And we've invested a lot, quite in cryptocurrencies ever since.
Don't say how much. That's not safe.
Yeah, but never tell anyone how much Bitcoin you have, because
it's not safe.
It's like a big threat if you do. So that's why you can basically, you shouldn't ever tell anyone. You shouldn't tell anyone if you're how much Bitcoin you have. Those are just the information that you can look on our
channel. Hey guys.
And learn more. And that's basically how
the more you know. This is an
education
channel.
The more you know, the more places you'll go.
Not investment advice, just for education.
Because
but I love teaching my kids about this stuff.
Should never ask a kid for investment advice.
And if you're looking for investment advice from a kid, that's not good.
You won't find it here. But we just give new ideas and we share education. Yeah. We're just an education channel, not investment advice.
So in the future, I think everything's gonna be digital money. If it's almost already there anyway. So I want my kids to get learning about it and teaching about it as soon as possible, because that's the fast way to understand it, is to teach it. So in three blocks, the security network is gonna get their rewards cut in half.
Look, 99, it's almost 99.9. This needs to just go to 9, that's 9, and now go to 9.
So next, I'm going to bring in my wife. She's going to talk a little bit about her journey into Bitcoin and why it's so important to our family. So what's up? Go ahead.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm wearing a Blockchain Cruise sweater. And thanks to everyone, all of my friends who's on my Facebook, for tuning in and joining in for these two kids, the CryptoCoin kids.
And Marissa, if you're asking, you don't need a lot of money. You can even put in $10 or $5 if you want into Bitcoin, because you don't need like hundreds of thousands of dollars to invest in Bitcoin. When we first started, we just put like a
500,
like no, we just put in like a few dollars into it, and you can always start small, because sometimes it could also like skyrocket and it could get bigger. So that's basically why you can just pull a little bit, but it can grow into a bigger value. So that's why.
And you're never too old to learn something new. So I'm going to let Kamea and Kea, the CryptoCoin kids, take it away. And keep asking your questions.
Keep the questions going.
And yet, I do like learning about any other cryptocurrency and different things that are in the future. Like learning about Ethereum and different things, like your thing that you told us about. And
there's seven people.
Well, seven people watching? It's awesome.
Oh, and here's another question. Do you like learning about Forex too?
We learn about different things and different ideas and different cryptocurrencies. We haven't really learned about Forex yet, but we've mainly learned about lots of different cryptocurrencies like Ethereum and Monero. So I hope that answers your question.
Monero. I'm going.
Thanks, Marissa. I hope you are doing well too, and we will keep doing the learning, and we'll keep sharing our advice and our education with you, more like. Now there's 20 minutes left, and it's coming closer and closer to the Bitcoin. 3 blocks left. Right to who? 99.999.
Your cousin, your Anthony is asking, what is the current cost of Bitcoin right now?
Right now? Let's see what the current cost of Bitcoin is right now. So let me do my AI computer. Let me go to my agent layer.
So in Canada, it's 12,000.
In Canada, it's 12,000.
For Bitcoin?
Right now, back here, Bitcoin. It's 12,000 per Bitcoin right now in Canadian.
Or
8,500 US. So right now, if you're in Canada, each Bitcoin is worth 12,000. So if you got one Bitcoin, that's $12,000. And in America, one Bitcoin is $8,000. So I hope that answers your question, Anthony.
What's a fraction?
A fraction of a Bitcoin is a Satoshi.
Satoshi Nakamoto.
Is that
how many though?
A fraction of a Bitcoin. One Bitcoin is like 100 million Satoshis. And it might seem like lots of Satoshis, but like 100,000 Satoshis is like, it's like 0.005 Bitcoin almost. It's like not that much.
Why did they split them up like that? Why not just, because there's like how many Bitcoins are there?
Right now, on the thing, it says here that there's around, right now, there's 21 million Bitcoin. And that's how many Bitcoins there are right now.
You don't need a full Bitcoin, you need a small Satoshi.
Yeah, but you don't need a full Bitcoin.
These are great questions. The next question is, what can you buy with this currency?
Anything you want.
What, the first thing that anyone ever bought with Bitcoin was a pizza, but now you can buy like you can even buy houses and cars with it now. More people are valuing with Bitcoin. And thank you for asking that question. We were waiting for that question. That's like such a great question with Bitcoin. You can basically, because right now there's quite a lot of things you can buy with Bitcoin, and you can keep, there's always new things coming out, because right now the most you can buy even houses, pizza, cars, and
even
there's always
groceries
so even new things can happen, because sometimes you can inside one of my videos, sometimes stores even accept Bitcoin, and it's really cool whenever that happens. Sometimes they have something called the Bitcoin ATM, and you can basically put Bitcoin into it. And you can basically buy stuff with Bitcoin. I feel like it's
more widely accepted by more people now compared to 11 years ago or like 10 years ago,
but there's still lots of people that are very skeptical about Bitcoin. Like even YouTube, it banned me from going live because I talk about cryptocurrency a lot. But sometimes even whole channels that really support Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies get banned because YouTube doesn't like the new like ideas and stuff. But we keep talking about Bitcoin, and we'll keep going. And even though our channel could be deleted, we still always believe in Bitcoin and stuff.
What's up, guys? So one of the other questions that goes along with that is, isn't Bitcoin like volatile? Well, just remember that the price of oil just recently went to zero. So Bitcoin relatively is pretty stable. It's been holding its value throughout the entire coronavirus situation. And that's why we're big fans of it. I mean, look where it's at now and look where oil is. And you can't just print this stuff out of thin air. So I want my kids to use better money than Canadian and US dollars.
So Anthony, if you're looking to invest,
Bitcoin kid dad out.
If you're looking to invest, Anthony, you should probably you can look up different exchanges, and you can buy a wallet, because wallets are basically the fundamental of getting a wallet. It's basically the fundamental of buying Bitcoin. So you first need a wallet, and then probably
9999.
I know. But if there's if you have some money, like if you have like $5 or $10 inside like your extra like savings, you could easily get a wallet, and you could
invest. And there's lots of people trying to help you make it easier and trying to make Bitcoin investing easier. So that's how you can first invest in Bitcoin.
Yes, now I see the comments.
So it's just like opening up a trading account because I have to be really good at that.
And it's just like opening a trading account because I know you're really good at that, Anthony.
Let's meet up.
Thank you to the two people watching right now.
Thank you, Theo.
We already read that one. So no new one so far. 15 minutes, Kia! 15 minutes and just 3 blocks. Ooh, this is gonna happen soon. 14 minutes! Oh look, 3 people are watching now.
Hello.
Hello everyone that's watching. Hi. And if you're new to here, we are basically counting down the Bitcoin halving. Welcome here.
It's a big deal for the Bitcoiners that are mining it.
And mining. And right now there's, right now Bitcoin is 12.5 Bitcoin, but it gets split in half. So right now each block is worth 12.5 Bitcoin, but when the halving happens, it gets split in half. So it goes to 6.25. So if you need
dun, dun, dun.
I just sensed that a new thing is coming. It's just 10 minutes left, Kia.
No, 10, 14
Thanks
minutes.
To all the people that have been here for the past almost
13 minutes!
For the past hour now.
13 minutes there.
Oh, Antonia just joined.
Hi, Antonia!
Wait.
Hi. Hi, Tia. If you don't know what we're doing here, Toro was here earlier, and we're basically talking about Bitcoin is going to be split in half, and it's basically going to be from 12.5 per block mines, it's going to go to 6.25. So
6.2, and it's a big deal for the Bitcoiners that are mining.
And we've been here for about 50 minutes or an hour now, and it's been really fun with all the people that have been watching so far. We've seen aunts and uncles and all the other people. So thank you to all the people that have been watching. So now 3 blocks, 13 minutes, 13 seconds. Really fun.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Can we explain what this is about for Antonia and why it is important to you?
This is important because cryptocurrency is basically the future, right?
And it only happens every 4 years.
Yeah, 4 years. Every 4 years, I'm like,
it's a big deal for the
Bitcoin. The next happening is gonna happen when I'm like 15. So basically, this is a big deal. And it's basically the value split in half, and it's a big deal, very big. And it's very important because Bitcoin is the OG, the original, the original cryptocurrency, and one day these are the future of currency. So that's why we've been doing this.
Yes.
Look.
Say okay. She wants to know
how
do I get a Bitcoin command? I don't even get it.
Okay, so to get you can't just
Yeah.
Okay, so there's a video on my channel when I did it with my Lola, and she learned how to do it using this exchange, and she invested in Bitcoin. So basically, you can find the new wallet, and the best way to understand it is if you watch that video or one of my original Bitcoin videos, and you just need to learn the overview. You just need to find a wallet like CoinSquare or Coinbase. And you need to, or Index, or Bitfo, or other people like that. Because I've been to like
their headquarters.
I've been to Index, and they're really cool. And you can invest in that. You basically learn about all of that stuff. Index was
got their
shirt right here. It's really cool. On the back it says, "The future is now."
Index.io.
And now you can basically just get a wallet and look, you could do some research like that. And then you just put in like $10, $20, because there's probably an option where it says how much Canadian or American dollars you have, how much Bitcoin, depending on the
currency. One Bitcoin equals $12,000, I think. And in U.S., it is $8,000.
Oh, how does it happening affect people? It really does affect people a lot because, especially the miners that work very hard to do this, because
it's a big deal.
The value that they get for each block gets split in half. It used to be 12.5 Bitcoin, not 6.25. So basically, their value gets cut in half, and it's a big deal because then they have to work twice as hard to make as much as they used to.
Usually,
what happens is the price goes down and up. It definitely goes up because the value goes up. So that's why it's a big deal.
Wait, I'll check the comments. Ow.
10 minutes! Woohoo! Now, wait, three blocks left. No one's mining them. There's 10 minutes left. Oh, I feel like someone's gonna mine it in like the last second. 9 minutes, guys. 99.99995. Halfway.
99999100.
Say you're doing the same amount of work, but you only get half of the reward.
Basically, in 10 minutes, you're basically doing the same amount of work for half of the reward you used to get like 10 minutes ago when that happens. So basically, it's less money for the same amount of work.
Less,
and that's basically what the whole halving is about, because some people can cheat the system, and this is basically a way to keep it steady and keep the people's value.
So, man, here's another question. Can you add cryptocurrencies to your profile using TV?
Say no, thanks for YouTube. We are all
over
this. So, sometimes there's different stock investing platforms that'll let you invest in cryptocurrency, like Robinhood, Coinbase. Usually the banks don't like cryptocurrency, and so they don't want you to invest in that because they have their product lines that they're trying to push, and they don't really benefit as much from you investing in Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies.
And we'll send you a shirt, Auntie Nia, right here. This is the second giveaway, and we're going to send it to you. There you go. And let's see,
you check the comments
then. We stock. Can you add? He's asking, can you add to your portfolio? Oh, okay, Auntie Nia, he says she wants to buy $500 of Bitcoin. Oh, yeah.
Okay, did you see that? Yeah. He said, my stock portfolio is with TD Waterhouse, can you add crypto?
Oh, yes, yeah.
Portfolio?
No. It doesn't really affect the value, it just affects the reward. Because Bitcoin, oh, wait a second. There's 20 more minutes left.
Did you just whistle that?
Yeah.
I'll take that.
Yes, too loud.
There's 20 more minutes left, guys, so we're gonna be here for another 20 minutes. So we're here for even longer now. So it's basically that. Now, blue. We are still here for 20 minutes. Two blocks left.
So if you read Marissa's comment, she says, so it only affects that you are trying to currently get, it doesn't affect the value.
Yeah, just to clarify for you, Marissa. So, Bitcoin's inflation schedule is very tightly controlled by software. It's not controlled by the economy. So, if you notice that when COVID-19 happened, Canada took out a bunch of debt to give you guys money. And in the US, they printed a bunch of dollars to hand out free money. In Bitcoin, it doesn't get a bailout, it doesn't have that ability for any human to control how much supply is going to be given to the network. And so it has this happening to control that inflationary increase over time. So it affects the network in this way. It makes Bitcoin more scarce. There's just less Bitcoins that are gonna be out there every day. And typically what happens from a historical point of view, since this is one of many happenings, is that the price of Bitcoin goes up to accommodate this scarcity. Hopefully that makes sense. I'm always trying to understand Bitcoin from a kid's point of view, so hopefully that's helpful.
It's easier
to
understand.
That's the point of our
channel.
That's
why I go check out
the channel. Because there's still lots of adults that watch our channel because they are kind of confused. So that's why we make our channel as simple as possible instead of those kind of confusing tutorials that are sometimes out there. So that's why we make our things so simple a kid can learn it. Two blocks left, 17 minutes, 99.991. And the reward drop, so I'm going to bang. Two blocks left
is crazy. So, crazy. Wait, this is your first experience in it happening, isn't it?
Yeah. Yes.
So, did you guys answer all of these questions?
Wait, Dad.
It says here from Marissa, how does the happening affect people?
Japanese.
Okay.
Yeah. Dad, I have a question.
Okay.
Does the time change depending on how fast the miners do it?
Yeah. So there's something called a hash rate, and that's how fast, that's how many computers are competing to mine blocks and compete on securing the network.
Oh.
And so, you know, they can increase the time. If a bunch of miners turn off like half their farm, the time will go up. It's a competition, right?
Yeah, it's like a competition which like cryptocurrency will
gets the miners.
Which miners does the most work?
Miners will solve the puzzles.
Yeah, solve the puzzles and like get all like they're all competing to get
to
complete the puzzle.
It's basically like a giant Rubik's Cube tournament and they're all competing to complete the Rubik's Cube. So there's about 16 more minutes, and about when this is done, one block will be mine.
Say, tell Auntie Nia, Uncle Lemar won't just send you a t-shirt, he'll also send you something.
And Auntie Nia, my dad will only send you a t-shirt, he'll send you a little bit of Bitcoin for you to get started. So it's going to be really nice. So if you want, need help to be started inside Bitcoin. So any more questions, guys, if you need have any more questions, see.
So let's talk about what it's like being a kid in Bitcoin, because usually this is like adult stuff.
Thanks. Thanks, guys.
What's that?
On Twitter, there's a few people.
Okay. Talk about being a kid in Bitcoin, being censored on YouTube, and what it's like to try and talk about these adult subjects even though you're a kid.
Well, we want to learn about it because it was really fun and we want to make a YouTube channel to teach other people about it. And
because we want people to learn about
Bitcoin
is the future and the future is the kids. So basically, if the kids get
the future started, is now.
And now there's two blocks left, and can you believe in 3 years I was from making a video about
and
Bitcoin
now,
and
we're
now
here,
we're here
in the happening starting in 14 minutes and 54 seconds, and only two blocks are left to mine.
Yeah,
and
this happens every 4 years.
It's a big deal for the miners because it's like a big competition. It only happens every 4 years.
So let me ask you this. Why aren't you guys collecting $20 Canadian dollar bills?
What?
Why don't you just collect $20 bills, Canadian dollar bills?
Well, if you just collect, hi, Auntie Nisha, for coming here. I hope you're having a great day. During this coronavirus, actually, the more there is of something, the less value it has. So that's why there's lots of bills being printed in America, but it's just the same thing that happened with Zimbabwe, where they had the $100 trillion bill, but then it became worthless. And one day that'll happen to the American dollar and the Canadian dollar. And that's why Bitcoin
And one Bitcoin equals $12,000. And in US, it equals to $8,000.
So Marissa, you were asking, so would it be considered an invisible hard asset, if that makes sense? So it would, and digitalness has been becoming more valuable now. And digital is the future. So that's why Bitcoin
online,
is less of an,
online,
it's less of an invisible asset, more of a digital asset. So that I hope that answers your question.
Man, this is such a good question. It deserves an even deeper answer. So remember MP3s back when the Napster days? We could like copy and paste these MP3s forever.
Hey guys.
And that's why the music industry basically got destroyed, is because you could just copy and paste all of these digital music files. Think of Bitcoin like a digital music file, but you can't copy it anymore. So what Bitcoin solved was this copy-paste problem on the internet, and the ability you had to double spend the same file. And so you can only, each Bitcoin has its own unique properties, and you can't just print as many as you want. That's the real innovation here, is digital scarcity. So there you go. Cryptocoin Kid Dad out.
Cryptocoin Kid. And here put the other live streamer.
Amen.
So now there's about 12 minutes left. Two blocks have been going to be mined within the next 10 minutes. And there was
9 blocks. Now we're up to 2 blocks.
There's now 99.9994. Oh, we
have some visitors.
Oh, we have some visitors. And now we have a few little visitors, a few little
twin pop twins.
We have the few twin pop twins here that are going to be visiting. And so
and seeing our live thing. So they're just
so does that mean it's a finite resource? If not, who's creating it?
Get the merch.
So a finite was a finite resource again.
Finite means there's only so many.
Yeah, it's a finite resource because it's not like the American bill that someone's creating them.
So
about 10 years ago, Satoshi Nakamoto made millions of Bitcoin, and they'll never run out. They'll never run out because they'll never run out.
Twin pop.
They'll never run out because
who's creating it?
Nope. Satoshi Nakamoto created
the Bitcoin.
Satoshi Nakamoto created millions of Bitcoins about 10 years ago, and it's a finite resource because
you get to hear
you'll never have any more than that. But it never runs out because it'll just be distributed. It won't be running out, it'll just be distributed. So I hope that answers your question. It'll never run out, it'll be distributed.
So go subscribe
to their channel, the Twin Pops. Satoshi Nakamoto is basically the creator of Bitcoin. He created it 10 years ago, and he was the first person who ever made Bitcoin and cryptocurrency. So he wrote a white paper, and they don't know if it's a person or a group, but if you want to learn much more, check out my Satoshi Nakamoto video.
So it's basically an anonymous creator.
So it's an anonymous creator that no one knows who it really is. 2 blocks. 2 blocks left, guys. It's live. We need to talk to all the people that are alive there.
Okay, so you guys got about maybe 5 minutes left. Why don't, Kia, let's do another beatbox and your brother.
Well, not really. Yes! Not really 5 minutes, because it's gonna go up again when the one block was mined. It always goes up.
It's 9 minutes.
So we only know how much time there is until the last block is mined. Oh. So. Yes, so one more block. So
we literally were talking about it.
We got about 10 minutes left, guys. So let's do.
Okay, so why don't you beatbox and then talk about these 10 last minutes?
Okay.
Kia.
Go like this, Kia.
She's gonna beatbox right now. Okay, go. Find a good beat.
Go. We all have a live stream, we've been talking for an hour. We are watching Bitcoin Blue like a small little flower. It's been around for years, yeah, that fact is true. And thank you to everyone watching, everyone, single one of you! The Bitcoin happening! Guys! It's happened! We got one Bitcoin happening, it's done! Bitcoin happening just happened right now. Woo! thank you to all the people out there, all the Facebook and Twitter.
The Bitcoin happening!
Bitcoin just got split in
half.
Bitcoin just got split in half, and all of the value went from 12.5 to 6.25, and this is a momentous occasion.
Thank you, everyone, to be watching here.
And sticking around for us.
And make sure to subscribe to our channels. Our channel. And make sure to subscribe to the Twin Pop Twins. This is one of
welcome, Marissa. Thanks for sticking around for the whole entire thing. And thank you to Tita Lisa and all the other people that have been around here for watching our first live stream.
Live stream!
The Bitcoin happening.
Alexa.
This happened.
Play Trolls.
It's so
Alexa,
crazy.
Play Trolls.
Wow.
Alexa.
I can't believe I ever lived through this. Thanks to everyone watching. Now we're going to have a party. Get ready.
Alexa,
Trolls
the World Tour song.
It's crazy, guys. Such a big...
Alexa,
the other side.
Play the World Tour soundtrack.
The Art of War.
Alexa!
Play the other side from Trolls World Tour.
I can't do it.
The other side. On Amazon Music.
Twin Pop!
Thanks for watching, we'll see you.